Is this journal scholarly? Is it peer-reviewed? Need to find out if the journal you're using is scholarly and peer-reviewed? There's a quick way to find out. If you're using Scholar's Portal, look at your search results. Do you see several tabs across the top? Click on the number in the tab called Peer-Reviewed Journals to view only the peer-reviewed results in your search. If you're using ProQuest, click on the Scholarly Journals tab. If you're using any other journal article databases, begin by opening a new tab or window and navigating to the UTM Library homepage at library.utm.utoronto.ca. Click on the eResources tab. Type Ulrichs, that's U-L-R-I-C-H-S, into the Search field tab, then click Search. Depending on your browser, you'll see a new page load in either a new tab or a new window. On this new page, you'll see a link to Ulrichs Periodical Directory. Click on this link. On the Ulrichs page, enter the title of your journal into the search field in the top right corner of the page. Enter the full title and be sure to select Title Exact from the drop-down menu. Click Search. Is there an icon beside the journal name that looks like a referee t-shirt? If there is, you're working with a scholarly peer-reviewed journal. You can stop there or click on the link to get a description of your journal. If you see Journal, Academic Scholarly, next to Document Type, the journal you're working with is scholarly. If you see a yes next to Refereed, you're working with a scholarly peer-reviewed journal. If you cannot find your journal title in Ulrichs, change the title search option from Title Exact to Title Keyword. You will get more results, but one of them should be the journal you want.